ever-increasing opportunity. CII has also been closely working with the state government of Karnataka on a host of new initiatives pertaining to not only development of industries in the state, but also in the areas of inclusive and sustainable growth. CII believes that equitable and balanced growth will trigger economic development, especially in backward areas. CII is keen to partner with the state government in the development of North Karnataka through the district development plans covering Hubli, Narwar, Belgaum, Bellary districts. Infrastructure development is key to attract investment into any state. CII has been proposing for the Chennai-Bangalore industrial corridor on the similar lines of the DMIC, the Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor. We seek the support of the stakeholders concerned, including the government and the CII,